Will Manny Pacquiao be able to use his plethora of experience to defeat a young Adrian Broner who's still in his prime of his career? Or will Adrian Broner be able to utilize his outstanding speed and his skill set?
We go again, starting with a bang.
And then, boom, the left hook.
A pay-per-view banger.
An all-too-familiar contrast between two very distinct figures.
I'm just ready to take what's mine.
Two fighters who, especially on their A-game, stand at the pinnacle of the sport.
He's going to be the same as he was before, obviously, age, but he still has power. And he can still hurt you.
You know, I got a chance of a lifetime, and I'm ready.
Fires, they cause this winter bread. Taste of death, where iron meets flesh. We'll take it all.
It's the beginning to the start.
Adrian Broner, 23 years of age, a three-division champion. Definitely a superstar in the making.
We'll take it all.
This is why we use the word sensation.
Sports legend, Manny Pacquiao.
From Kayumba, Sarangani Province, the former flyweight world champion, former super bantamweight world champion, former featherweight world champion, former super featherweight world champion, former lightweight world champion, former light welterweight world champion and reigning. Defending welterweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the Philippines.
And then, boom, the left hook.
A pay-per-view banger.
An all-too-familiar contrast between two very distinct figures.
The left hook.
A pay-per-view banger.
And
one of the sports legends. Manny Pacquiao.
From Kayumba, Sarangani Province, the former flyweight world champion, former super bantamweight world champion, former featherweight world champion, former super featherweight world champion, former lightweight world champion, former light welterweight world champion and reigning, defending welterweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the Philippines.
He is an amazing athlete. Just an amazing athlete.
I'm just ready to take what's mine.
Two fighters who, especially on their A game, stand at the pinnacle of the sport.
He's gonna be the same as he was before, obviously age, but he still has power and he can still hurt you.
You know, I got a chance of a lifetime and I'm ready.
Watering welterweight contest that promised 2019 to be a standout year. Though on the 19th of January at the MGM Grand, we await a huge must-win fight for two of boxing's elite.
Again, picking up the pace.
Yeah.
From Kayumba, Sarangani Province, the former flyweight world champion, former super bantamweight world champion, former featherweight world champion, former super featherweight world champion, former lightweight world champion, former light welterweight world champion and reigning, defending welterweight champion of the world,
the greatest sporting stories you would ever see.
We go again, starting with a bang.
And then, boom, the left hook.
A pay-per-view banger.
He is an amazing athlete. Just an amazing athletic specimen. The speed, the power, the dynamism, the stamina, the ability to keep doing it. That's why Manny Pacquiao is so great.
Out gracefully with fireworks in the heavyweight division.
Greatest sporting stories you would ever see.
We go again, starting with a bang.
One of the sports legends, Manny Pacquiao.
From Kayumba, Sarangani Province, the former flyweight world champion, former super bantamweight world champion, former featherweight world champion, former super featherweight world champion, former lightweight world champion, former light welterweight world champion and reigning, defending welterweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the Philippines.
He is an amazing athlete, just an amazing athletic specimen.
MGM Grand, we await a huge must-win fight for two of boxing's elite.
Again, picking up the pace, throwing punches and punches.
Welterweight champion of the world.
A showcase of speed versus timing and age versus youth. The Pac-Man against the Can-Man. Pacquiao versus Broner.
Pay-per-view banger.
And